Hey everybody, John here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to talk to you about some of the signs your vehicle has a bad PCV valve. PCV stands for positive crankcase ventilation. The PCV system removes harmful oil vapors from your engine and prevents them from being released into the atmosphere. The purpose of the PCV valve is to control the flow of the vapor from the crankcase to the intake manifold. This valve is typically located near or in the valve cover. It's considered a maintenance item, so it's important to replace it regularly. Some manufacturers recommend replacement as often as every 30,000 miles. If you're having severe symptoms or aren't completely sure about diagnosing this yourself, we would be happy to recommend a professional technician in your area. But here are a few of the symptoms you might be noticing if your PCV valve is failing. The most obvious warning signs are smoke coming out of the tailpipe or excessive oil consumption. If the PCV valve is stuck in the open position, it will draw excess vapors from the crankcase and burn more oil than expected. Another clue is an engine that's running roughly due to oil-contaminated spark plugs. This may also be due to excessive flow from the PCV valve. If your car isn't running roughly, your oil can be providing clues to you that the PCV valve might be failing. Check for oil spots on your garage floor. A leak could be caused by excessive crankcase pressure from a clogged valve. It's possible this could cause gasket failure, and when you change your oil, keep an eye out for sludge draining from the pan. It could be caused by a faulty valve, allowing combustion gases to blend with your oil. Keep an eye out for any or all of these symptoms. If you have a faulty PCV valve, it's important to replace it before any other damage occurs. For most vehicles, this is a project that you can do yourself. We'll show you how it's done on this 2005 Jeep Liberty. There will be slight variations from one vehicle to the next, so know the specifics for your vehicle before getting started. First, locate the PCV valve. Ours is here on the passenger side in the oil fill tube. Disconnect the vent hose that goes to the intake. Twist the valve counterclockwise to release it from the oil fill tube. You'll have to pull on it to release it once the tab is disengaged. Attach your new valve by turning it clockwise onto the oil fill tube and engaging the tab. Reconnect the vent hose to the intake. And that's it. You'll find everything that you need for this and other jobs at your local O'Reilly Auto Parts store or O'ReillyAuto.com. Our DIY videos are designed to help answer questions that we get in our stores each and every day. If you found this one helpful, subscribe to our channel to see all the latest, and we'll see you again soon.